मीनाक्षी शर्मा। मीनाक्षी शर्मा ग्लांस ऑफ मी।
गुड आफ्टरनून फेलो टोस्टमास्टर्स एंड गेस्ट। माय नेम इज मीनाक्षी शर्मा। आई हेल फ्रॉम न्यू दिल्ली इंडिया। In my family, my father, my uncle, my cousin brother, mostly all are CA. Yeah, all are CA, chartered accountant. So when I was young, in my school time, I also wanted to do CA and, you know, follow their path or their footsteps. But as I grew up, I noticed that most that time IT was in boom. So I noticed that everyone was going to IT sector. So I also got attracted, because after accounting, C programming was my favorite subject. So I thought, let's try something different than my family. So I chose to do BCA, and after that, after my graduation, post-graduation, so I have done my graduation and post-graduation, both in computer application. So I have worked as an IT trainer for 5 years in India. Teaching is something I really love. I like to share my thought with students or learn something from them, because that's really, you feel refreshing, and while teaching you really feel that you have known something very good. I mean, something new. So that is the thing which I really enjoy. I moved to Singapore in February 2016 with my husband. He got transferred here in Singapore from his company. And after moving to Singapore, I joined a digital marketing company as a marketing technologist. Actually, at starting, I joined that company as a web developer, but then they transferred me in marketing section. So currently my role is of marketing as a marketing technologist. So I think, I know many of you are confused what marketing technologist does. My role is related to technology and e-marketing both. Marketing technologist is a person who has a knowledge of technology and e-marketing as well. So I usually work on websites, landing pages, and side by side I also create campaigns for any product, for any company who want to promote themselves online. So this is my job profile, and I'm really enjoying this new profile also, because I'm learning every day. I'm learning some new things here. But here now the problem is, in this profile I also have to give presentation to them, whatever we have prepared, because we have to watch analytics, Google Analytics. I think you all are aware by analytics, it's a very big platform. So I have to watch those, you know, reports and everything, that have to prepare a presentation and then give that presentation in front of clients, that what we have planned for them, how we can, you know, take their company to next level. So this is the thing. So on this part I really need Toastmaster. I'm dying to learn these things. Okay, so my hobbies are dancing, listening soft music, sometimes loud when you are in party or, you know, dancing and all that stuff. Otherwise I really like to listen soft music, and I watch motivational videos of, you know, some business tycoons or some celebrities. I love to watch them and listen their stories. I also love to read some motivational books. So that's why I just bought my Kindle, my very first Kindle. So that Kindle I'm using for reading my books. Like, the question of the day is, how much time do you spend on screen? So nowadays I have started spending more time on that screen, just because of my Kindle. While going to office and coming back to home, I use that Kindle for reading some books. Currently I'm reading a book named The 10 Time Rules by Grant Cardone. And my last read was The Miracle Morning by Hal. That's really a very good book. I recommend, if you are really a good, you know, love reading, then I recommend these books. These are really good motivational books. I love sunrises, and I love, you know, early morning fresh air. You go outside, everything is so peaceful, and you enjoy that, you know, those moments are really private. I mean, you don't have any work if you really wake up early. You can spend that time on yourself, on your improvement, or in any way you like. So I really like those things. But I'm not a morning person, frankly. I try to wake up early, but I'm not a morning person. So I always keep reading these books just to motivate myself. So that's it. Thank you so much.